Look out.
Cooke, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Fingers still intact.
Well, good. First rule of innkeeping. Don't injure the guests. Sorry about that. I was just playing a little ball with my dad. But that was still an impressive catch. Can you throw just as good?
Maybe.
Sounds like a challenge.
Come on, let's go. Let's see what you got. Hey, Dad, back up. This one says she's got an arm.
Okay. Yeah.
Back up. Back up, back up. You might have to make a diving catch for this one.
Ready?
I am.
Hey.
Yes!
Touchdown! Good job.
See, not bad. Nice throw.
Thank you.
I feel like I should be asking you for pointers.
Perhaps while I'm here?
Sorry. Actually, our inn is closed, so we shut down for renovations. We're not reopening until after the final inspection, but more than happy to help you find another place to stay.
I'm actually Emma. Though you probably know me as classically Emma.
Okay. Hi, actually Emma. I'm definitely Jesse.
Emma! Emma! Oh my gosh, I'm so happy you're here. Hi, it's so nice to finally meet you in person. It's Emma!
Oh yeah, I've been hearing that a lot recently. That would be so much more exciting if I knew who Emma was. No offense.
Oh, none taken?
Of course you know who she is. She's Emma of Classically Emma, only the most brilliant and successful lifestyle platform out there. Oh, I'd like to apologize for my brother and business partner, Jesse. It wasn't quite the greeting I had in mind.
No, it was actually a great greeting. I scored a touchdown.
Actually, Emma did. So what brings you to our inn?
Do you have your keys or your suitcase in your car?
Suitcase?
Yeah. Could I have your keys?
Sure.
Jesse, can you please take Emma's stuff upstairs?
Did it work?
Of course.
I'm just walking in now.
Oh, hello.
Look at this setup. It's a sassy chic.
Are we talking about you or the display?
Okay, touche.
I feel like it needs a little something more. It doesn't quite pop.
I have some gold silk ribbons, and maybe if we swap out a pair of heels with some hot pink ones. I mean, that is your color, after all.
That is why I hired you.
Don't look now, but...
Francesca's here.
Ah, the quarterly review meeting.
I hope this isn't bad news.
Hey. We got this.
I'll meet you up there.
Okay.
So last quarter, our numbers were flat.
How flat?
Your double espresso?
Thanks.